It's the preseason of 2K18 slash 2K17 for Universe Mode, and the first thing we're gonna do for the preseason is a tournament or tournaments because we're gonna have a bunch of tournaments to decide the new champions for the Universe Mode. And you can clearly see we're gonna do the Cruiserweight Championship Gold Rush first. So the competitors in this tournament is Hideo Tami versus TJ Perkins, Noam Dar versus Jack Gallander, Ibushi versus Pete Dunne, and the last two competitors are Matt Seidel, aka Evan Bourne, my boy, and Austin Aries. It's a pretty good list of competitors fighting for that Cruiserweight Championship right there. So we're gonna start off the tournament with Hideo Tami versus TJ Perkins. You can clearly see the first competitor is Hideo Itami. Usually you see him on NXT, but tonight he's going after the Cruiserweight Championship. The only one mission on his mind right now is become champion, but technically the first mission is to defeat a former Cruiserweight champion, TJ Perkins. Oh wait, TJ Perkins. TJP. He's tagging Hideo Tami before the match even starts. Good smart spy. If you Oh, wait a minute. I was gonna say good plan by TJ Perkins to attack Hideo Tami, but it's not going very well. Hideo Tami taken out. Oh, big slap to TJP. Well, I have to say it's a good, pretty good way to start off the tournament. This is craziness right now. Oh, power bomb by TJP. Referee's gonna count of five. TJP putting Hideo Tami back in the ring. Hideo Tami's showing a great offense right here. Oh! Hideo Tami is fired up here on the first round of the tournament. Hideo Tami going for an Irish whip. And TJP with a big spine buster. Hideo Tami get back on his feet. Oh, going straight to the back again on the apron. Oh, God. No. I feel bad for TJP right now. His plan has failed to get an upper hand on Hideo Tami. Oh, big kick. Hey, Tami. Ooh. TJP snapping back here. Kicking the legs. TJP going on top rope. He's telling Hideo Tami, come on. He's telling him to get on his feet. Watch out, Hideo. TJP! Hurricane run off from the top rope. That's the cover right here. One, two. Wait, and only a two count. We almost saw Hideo Tami losing his opportunity to become a Cruiserweight champion. Oh, big kick. Nice kick. And now TJP. Oh! Whoa! TJP floating in thin air, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get it. I like it. TJP. Grabbing and throwing Hideo Tami into the steel steps. TJP had taken control of this match. Hideo Tami reverses. Hideo Tami's gonna pull him back into the ring. Oh, big chop and a big kick. Nice. But Hideo Tami going back in the ring by TJP. Playing mind games. TJ Perkins going back in the ring. And now, oh, big wild miss. Hideo Tami throwing him in the corner. Hideo Tami, what's he going for? Oh, big drop kick. Into the corner of the ring. And Hideo Tami, I think he's looking for it. The running knee. Can he connect? Oh, no, he can't. Oh, TGB going for a roll up, but no. German suplex by Hideo Itami. TJ Perkins running out the ring. Give himself some breathing room. Oh, attacking the arm. Smart. Oh. The daytime's going to feel that in the morning, probably. Daytime going to throw him back in the ring. TJP. Looking for a big... Oh, another Hurricane Rana. TJP picking up Hideo Itami once more. Nice little fast-paced offense match we have here. Oh, Hideo Itami. Big reversal here in a hurricane run of his own. Oh, big kick to the back. What's Hideo Itami looking for? He's going on top rope here. Hideo. What's he going for? Oh. He's telling TJP, get back on his feet. Come on. TJP, you gotta wake up. TJ! Oh, missile drop kick on the top rope. And once more, TJ Perkins gave himself some more breathing room, running outside the ring. Hideo Itami charging. Oh! Big kick to the chest. Going TJP across the arena. What an exciting match we're having here on the first round of the tournament. Once again, Hideo Itami throwing him across the arena. TJ Perkins land hard outside. What a match. He's going for it all. This could be it. TJP getting back in the ring. He's telling Hideo Itami to get back on his feet. Whoa. Oh, good. What an amazing move by TJP. Big backflip by TJP. Oh, Hideo Itami waking up. Oh, hip toss. Wow, what an amazing hip toss by Hideo Itami. On top rope once more, once again. TJP taking the time. Oh, a little too slow there. Oh, what's Hideo Itami going for here? What is this? Falcon Arrow off the top rope. That could be it here. But Hideo Itami is going to end the match there. He's looking for flying knee. Yes, he connects. That could be it here. One, two, kick out by TJP. And Hideo Itami looks stunned and astonished that TJP is still in the match. Hideo Itami going out of the outside ring. Going a springboard elbow drop to the chest of TJP. TJP going to his feet and kicks the legs again. Could be hitting a big move. TJP being thrown. Big reversal by TJP here. Oh, now reversal by Hideo Itami. Hideo Itami putting on TJP on top rope. You gotta move quicker than that. I think he's looking for another Falcon Arrow. Yeah, he is. I think he is. Another Falcon Arrow. Oh, TJP, big chop. TJP attacking the arm again. Oh. Frog splash by TJP. What is TJP looking for here? Oh, TJP for the he's going for the clutch. He's going for the clutch. He's going for the clutch. Wait, quickly, quickly. Adeo, Tommy breaks out. Tommy, gotta watch his legs.
He's still not through? I don't think so. He's in big trouble. Reversal.
Whoa, going for a suplex, but TJP reverses. TJP, whoa.
He's pulling out.
I'm going amazing DDT.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
TJP's fired up. Rush into the corner. Nice elbow shot. Now dragging Hideo Tommy to the middle of the ring. I don't know what he's going for.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Oh, he's telling Hideo Tommy to get on his feet. Hideo, watch out. Big knee. Big knee. This could be it here. Hideo Tommy's in danger. Whoa. Hideo Tommy was gonna. Hideo Tommy fired up. Kick to the back. Oh! Hideo Tommy bring TJ Perkins on his feet. Oh, hold up. Hideo Tommy feels fired up here. Hideo Tommy's ready. He's all fired up here. Oh. Hideo. Big shots. Big shots. Classic Hideo right here. Kicked in the midsection and the final blow by him. Hideo Tommy now picking up TJP. Oh, big suplex. Oh, what's Hideo going for? Hideo going for a big slam, but no, oh, kick to the legs. TJP throwing Hideo Tommy across the ring. Oh, look at TJP here. Oh. He's telling Hideo to get up. Oh, a little showboating. Is not smart here. And maybe it is because he's locked in the clutch once more. Can Hideo Tommy find a way to break out? Hideo, can you break out? Hey, Hideo, he broke out again! Hideo Tommy broke out of the clutch. Hideo Tommy's looking for a big win here. He is not giving up. Hideo Tommy going back on top rope. Another big move from the top rope, and that's another Falcon Arrow. That's three Falcon Arrows here tonight. Going top. Oh, going for an elbow. Attack the arm again. Wait, wait. Oh, wait. Hideo Tommy. Whoa. Hideo Tommy. Hideo Tommy snapping back. Oh! Snapping the leg. Oh, Hideo Tommy. He's doing it again. He's hitting it again. Can he connect all of it? Can he get all of it? Yeah, yes he did. But Hideo Tommy is tired. You can see the tiredness on the match. He's put it all through. TJP. TJP telling him to get back on his feet. Oh! Quick reversal. Oh! Kick to the back of the leg of TJP. I think that could be it here. And yes, it is. The GTS, go to sleep. That could be it. Yes, it is. Good night, TJP. What a stellar first round match. There it is. Hideo Itami going to the semifinals here in his tournament. Okay, the next match in the tournament is Noam Dar versus Jack Gallagher. Oh, shocking turn of events. We have Noam Dar putting on his jacket for the match. A little cockiness for Noam Dar. He thinks he can beat Jack Gallagher while wearing a jacket. He doesn't see him as a big threat. You can clearly see he thinks that promising by taking early domination during the match in a big slam belly to belly by Noam Dar. Hopefully Noam Dar doesn't treat that Jack Gallagher as such a light opponent. Oh! Nice move by Jack Gallagher. Jack Gallagher now going for a pin, but wait a minute. Going for a submission here, armbar. But I don't know what the hell is he trying to do here. What is this? Noam Dar just tapped out. Noam Dar just tapped out to Jack Gallagher. Shocking events here. Noam Dar just underestimated Jack Gallagher. Oh, I am shocked and stunned by the amazing prowess by Jack Gallagher here. Well, I have to say that was shocking and amazing. And Hideo Itami will go in against Jack Gallagher. And the next part, we will see Ibushi versus Pete Dunne, and we'll see Austin Aries versus Matt Sydal. Hope you guys enjoyed the first part, and I'll see you guys at part 2.